I say fuck Odie Perky, cause that nigga never owe shit. Fuck Odie Perky, when I catch him, it's a full clip. Say fuck Odie Perky, that little bitch owe me a two stick. Fuck Odie Perky, when it's up, you finna
get. I know, mate.
But let me put you down first. Let me put. Fine.
Alright, well, I'll just leave then.
No, you cannot, man. Yo.
Yo.
Is that your car?
Outside?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's me.
How'd you get it?
I bought it. I got bread, bro. I be trapping, gang.
Is it?
I see you got bread. You got bread in your little your headband.
Nah, it's prop.
Understandable. Yeah, it's for the music videos and shit.
Yeah.
I feel you. I like your shoes though. Those shit's hard.
Shoes, yeah. Thank you. Yeah, no, I robbed them, so it's all good.
That's fair.
But yeah.
This watch,
it cost me like, I don't even know how much.
That shit costs. I feel.
Brand new life,
brand new
everything, you know.
I'm just saying, like the gang you associated with. You feel me? I'm just letting you know. Like we ain't gotta be on that foot. You feel me? We could be cool. I'm just putting it out there.
I mean, I don't know what you're on about, bro. I mean, if anyone starts shooting us, well, I start back. Do you know what I mean?
I'm just putting it out there in the air. You feel me?
We didn't start this stuff. That's why I'm. That's
yeah. No, I understand.
Let me
understand.
Ask him. What's your name?
Oh, you said what?
What's your name, sorry?
Bob.
Oh, this Bob? That sounds so fake. That sounds so fake.
Yeah, I'm gonna call that sounds like a fake name. I can't believe
that. He said it could be Bob. Yeah, I don't know about that one.
I mean, I know I said it could be fake, but why would it be? What's wrong with my name, bro?
Holy.
You guys hear that?
I can't be the only one hearing gunshots, right?
Yeah, nah, somebody going crazy outside.
Who is it?
Wait, was that in here or outside?
I think I was in here. So long story short, my bro. That motherfucker tried to rob me. Him and his mate. Don't say no, he's coming back. Don't say no.
Oren, it's fucked. He can't get out. The door's locked.
I'll be back. So Perky heard what I said, right?
Yeah.
Oh, is
it? Yeah, you heard what I said. I just want to make sure.
The bank's working now.
Yeah, nah, but what's your name then? I know you're Perky. I met you at Legion before.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then you're Oren, I believe. Yeah, I also met you at Legion.
Could be Warren.
Could be.
I swear I remember that guy.
Nah, we don't remember anyone, bro. New life, new everything, you know?
Mm-hmm.
New city, new country, new fucking...
New vibes, understandable. I hope to see y'all boys on the flip, you feel me?
Yeah, I mean, hopefully nothing, you know, goes bad between us.
Yeah. I hope to see y'all boys on the flip, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
What's the flip, you feel me?
Yeah, I really hope to see your boys on the... That means skedaddle.
What?
Skedaddle. Get.
What, from here?
Yeah.
I'm good, bro. I'm good. I'll stay here if I want to.
Nah. Skedaddle, gang.
Nah.
We trying to handle some important business.
Is it?
What, in the hospital?
Yeah. My wife having a baby.
How old is she?
How old is my wife?
Yeah.
He's 62.
62?
Yeah, I like him
old.
I'm only 30.
Only 30?
Yeah.
30.
Yeah. I like him old. I ain't gonna hold. She having twins.
Twins?
She got hairy muff.
Man, I can't say that. You gonna try to pursue. I ain't giving it up.
So she has got a hairy muff.
Hey bro, you talking about my wife, bro?
No.
Like that.
No.
Oh, alright. I'ma need y'all boys to skedaddle, you feel me?
Nah bro, I'm good. I wanna stay. I'm waiting for my mate, bro. He's getting a penis amputation.
Oh yeah? That's crazy, bro. It's a small world, bro.
Yeah, man, yeah.
Out of all the hospitals, bro, we would end up at this one together, bro.
What other hospital, man? This is the only one in the city.
Damn, you right.
Yeah. Small city.
Hey, Big Perp, you trying to go somewhere, gang?
Alright, sure.
Alright, let's make these moves, gang.
Yeah, let's get out of gang.
Hold on, hold on. Fuck you just say?
Huh?
Why you quiet? What? Why you what fuck you just say?
Wait, I didn't say anything.
Nah, I think I heard you say skedaddle.
No.
Nah. I think I heard you say skedaddle, mate, when I was walking out.
Nobody said anything to you, mate.
I think you're imagining.
Oh yeah, alright. Hey, Big Perp.
Yeah, just a lot of trauma going on with your wife and shit.
I feel you.
Yeah, tell your wife I said yo.
Now you're talking about my wife.
Nah, she know me.
She know you.
Primary school and shit. Primary school, bro.
She.
How you know his wife's name?
Right. What's your name?
You don't need to know.
Wait, primary school. I'm right. So
you confirmed that ain't Bob.
As well.
He just confirmed
bro, this ain't Bob.
I'm 64. I'm 64, brother.
You 64? Yeah. That's crazy, bro.
Yeah.
My wife's been a cougar since day one, bro. She don't like him old, bro.
Nah, bro. I know her.
Nah.
Shanika, right?
Nah, bro. My wife named Linda. Try me.
Linda. Oh, shit. Wait, I think I got her phone.
Yeah, call her right now.
Hello? Yeah, what are you saying, babes? Yeah, you're in the hospital right now. Yeah, what's wrong? What's wrong? You're giving birth. I'm a virgin. What's wrong?
Oh, what?
I shit my pants,
hey,
man.
Hey, honey.
Whoa, it's crazy. My fault.
No, hold on. This dude at the hospital. He's trying to act like he's on the phone with you. What's going on?
Hello?
I need you to come into the hospital, Linda. Linda, I think I need you to come to the hospital, Linda.
Hey, Odie's getting robbed in the hospital. We have to go.
Come here, Linda.
I got you, Odie. Hey, say it's going to be okay. Say it's going to be okay.
All right, it's going to be...
Act like I'm your wife.
All right. I'm on the way. Wait, you coming down here?
Yeah.
I bet. We'll see you. Hey, she on the way. She on the way downstairs right now.
She
on the way downstairs. No, I'm talking about she coming downstairs right now from the room. She just had the twins.
Oh, really?
On me?
I swear she can't get out of the bed.
Nah, bro. My wife built like Wonder Woman. She do this.
Oh, is this?
You ever heard of like Betty Boop?
Nah, bro.
Bro, she built like Betty Boop. She do this.
Is this Linda?
Yeah, this Linda right here.
Where's the kids?
Hey.
So long story short, these dudes talking the hottest shit. I'm not gonna hold you.
Yeah,
the
they
hardest
are.
Shit.
Nobody's saying anything
no,
to you.
No
bro.
One's saying anything. They talking about my wife. Y'all can stop talking.
That's a reason to rob. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Oh, me? Robles. They was talking about my wife.
Whoa.
Not in here, gang. Not in here, gang. Not in here, gang.
That's what it is, bro.
Not in here, gang.
And am I robbing you right now?
Not in here, gang.
You got your pistol out, bro. Pistol. That's a.
I can hold it.
He can't hold it. I mean, 5-0 ain't here.
You just said, bro.
You gonna call 5-0?
Who?
You gonna call the police? He ain't shooting at nothing.
Do shit with him, bro.
He ain't shooting or nothing. He just holding his gun. He just holding it. Linda right here.
Where's the twins then?
Oh, shit, Linda.
The twins right there.
Linda, how old are you?
He got one and I got the other.
46.
46, so you lied to me.
Whoa. Dude.
He got one and I got the other. I told y'all to skedaddle and y'all didn't skedaddle. Then y'all told me to skedaddle when I was leaving. Why?
You don't even know your wife's age.
This ain't even about my wife no more. My wife not even here. Fuck that bitch. Regardless. Y'all was talking that shit when we was leaving.
Center of attention. Nobody asked you.
Oh, yeah? Ain't no more words. Come on, y'all. Ain't no more words, shorty. Come on.
About you take the car in, babe.
I need a whip. This bitch got no gas in it. What are you doing, bro?
We're gonna take it to the gas station real quick,
bro. They was talking the hottest shit up in the hospital.
Shouldn't have no fuel. Get back.
Them boys was talking the hottest, bro.
Yeah,
hop out this bit, hop up this bit. Now put y'all fucking hands up. Put y'all fucking hands up. This ain't green zone, gang. Fucking hands up. This ain't no drill, nigga. Hey, y'all, run they pockets. Everything. Run they shit for everything. Run they shit for everything. And I want them shoes. Take them shits off. Take them shits off. Didn't I just... Bro, take them shits off.
I just dropped the M-bomb, bro.
Wait, you talking about me?
Yeah, man.
Bro, I am African American. I can say this shit, nigga.
Oh shit.
On me, as I said, nigga. Run them shoes. Take them shoes off, and I want them masks off.
Drop my shoes.
Take them fucking masks off.
It's just your shoes.
Take the fucking masks off.
Do you know what I look like?
Nah, that's not the point. Take the move, take that mask off.
Hold on. My head's bugging. Hold on.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Hey, somebody get a picture of these niggas.
Bro, full ball. We done nothing to you.
Nah, it's cool. Y'all didn't do nothing. That's great. Take a picture of these niggas. Y'all really thought y'all was hot shit in the, man.
I got that.
I told y'all to skedaddle. Why y'all playing these games, bro? We didn't even have to get into this like this, folks. Y'all see how we coming. Stop playing with us, bro.
It's twice you said skedaddle since we're leaving, too.
Bro.
Who said skedaddle to you, bro? I don't know what you're on about.
Bro, you know what's crazy, though? You know what's crazy, though? I know you didn't say it. It's this nigga who quiet who said it.
Bro, he didn't say shit to you.
Bro.
That mask you making shit up. You're hearing shit.
You feel? All right, you know what? You're right. I'm just hearing shit. Just like these bullets, right? I'm just hearing shit, right?
You gonna shoot outside the hospital?
Bro, I'm gonna shoot y'all. I shoot y'all and leave y'all here. What you mean? This ain't nothing. Y'all disrespecting. You disrespecting my wife and my twin, shorty.
I got a phone call.
You got a phone call, gang?
Sick.
Bro, that's beyond the point.
It was good.
That's beyond the point. Hey, why you going to your... Nah, keep them fucking hands up. Stop moving.
Go quick. Hurry up.
Connor, why the fuck did you take my phone?
Because I can.
That's a bit sad.
That's a bit sad. One for the plug, one for the hoe. Two phones, one for the bitch. He running.
What the fuck are you doing?
You tried to run, bro. This is a whole hostage situation.
Did he run?
He definitely was just trying to run, bro. I told my man to shoot because he was trying to move. Put him inside. I ain't trying to hear him no more.
Or just running. I ain't.
Hey, bro, honestly, I feel like y'all should kill that nigga.
No, come. I'm about to drop one of the bodies off the bridge. Hurry up, buddy.
Alright, say less.
Guys, there's a guy in a white fucking truck. I think he's with the people that you're trying to throw over the bridge. He's following me.
Alright, HP. Alright, HP, you almost got done in. Hey, bro, I'm only the co-leader. This is the leader right here.
What you mean, own boss? I own this shit.
HP, how did you put your car in the garage?
I call shots, but not all of them, G.
Clear the fucking radio, damn.
Yeah, get off the radio, y'all. As I said.
You looking at an owner and a co-owner, what you mean?
I don't know, man. I thought he was leading the shit. He was telling you like, what to do, man.
As I said, this Linda and these is our twins. Plain and simple.
Where's the twins? Straight out the womb, fucking 6'2".
Strap one and strap two, what you mean? You want to hear him cry?
Nah, you know, I'm good, but still, bro, there's no reason to do this to me. What did I do to you?
Bro, you was talking that hot shit in there.
No, I never, bro. You lied about her.
Bro,
it was
bro.
A different Linda then, because I was talking about a different Linda that I was going to call to. Bro, we don't rep his gang anymore, innit? Because he's fucking...
Shut up! I threw a wish in the well. Just kill this bitch right now. Don't ask me, I'll never tell. I look to you as it fell. When now you're in my way. I traded my soul for a wish. Pennies and dimes for a kiss. I wasn't looking for this. But now you're in my way. Your stare was holding. Ripped jeans, skin was showing. Hot night wind was going. Where do you think you're going, baby? Hey, I just met you.
Crazy. This is crazy. Lost my car now.